ascending and descending order. Ascending order means starting from the smaller and going to the bigger number. Here is Pradeep's youngest brother. He is 2 years old. Walking behind is Pradeep. He is 7 years old. After him comes Pradeep's elder brother. He is 12 years old. Pradeep's father stands behind Pradeep's elder brother. Pradeep's father is 40 years old. Look, there comes Pradeep's grandpa. He is 70 years old. Pradeep's family is in ascending order of their ages. Descending order is the opposite of ascending. Here is Pradeep's grandpa, an old man of 70. Grandpa is followed by Pradeep's daddy. He is 40 years old. Here comes Pradeep's elder brother. He is 12 years old. Behind him is Pradeep, 7 years old. And the last now is Pradeep's youngest brother. He is just 2 years old.